One of my favorite dinners tonight, Frank's chicken. All you do is put like 6 to 8 pieces of chicken in your crock pot. I do mine frozen just because it's easier. I'm doing high for 3 to 4 hours ish. And then, so one whole bottle of Frank's and then just a packet of ranch. That is literally it. And it's seriously so good. We like to have it on salads or wraps or whatever, but oh, it's delicious.